I want you to know about Paul Beard at Beard Guitars. Paul Beard runs a shop out there in Hagerstown, Maryland. That's maybe 8 people. It's a very small shop, and they build some very high quality instruments. In fact, I've been playing a Beard guitar for close to 10 years now, and this is my Beard Vintage R model that I have. It's seen a lot of wear and tear, and but it sounds amazing, and I just love it. I love it to pieces. But this particular week, I thought to myself, self, it's time for a new guitar. So I want to actually join together. I want to join Guitar Geek forces and help celebrate New Guitar Day, because I have a special guitar that I just ordered from Beard Guitars. So thank you, Paul Beard. Thank you, Denny at the shop, who I talked to at length about this guitar. This is my new Beard. They call it the Bell Beard. Ooh. It's a custom guitar. Oh. It's absolutely gorgeous. Oh, it's got a Celtic knot cover plate done in black. It sounds amazing. It's got a sympathetic resonating cone in it, including in addition to the standard cone, and it just sounds amazing. I'm not going to play it right now, but I will play it on a future episode, I promise.
Built-in pickup, right?
Built-in pickup, yeah. The Fishman Nashville Spiderbridge pickup. It's just ridiculous, and I can't thank the folks at Beard Guitars enough. It arrived safely all the way from the East Coast to Bozeman, Montana in the dead of winter. I pulled it out of the case, I tuned it up. It sounded amazing, as I would come to expect. Their instruments are so consistent and just beautiful. Beautiful. So thank you, Denny, for taking the time with me on the phone to chat a guitar geek talk. So I appreciate that. And also, I just want to mention that they make a lot of square neck Dobro style resonator guitars. And one of the newest models that they have coming out is the Josh Swift model, which is absolutely stunning. But rather than me try and describe Josh Swift's custom model, I'll actually have Josh Swift describe his model. So let's have a listen to see what he has to say about it.
Everybody's inspired by something sonically that sounds different as a musician, and I'm no different. 10 years ago, I basically started playing the same two guitars, and it's the only two guitars I've played for 10 years. I've loved them, they were incredible, but I just got ready for something different. And with Paul Beard, he has always treated me like gold. Before I started playing professionally, he didn't treat me any different then. As he does right now. I talked to him about the idea of a signature guitar and what I was after sonically. I wanted it to be different than anything he's ever built in the way that it sounds. And I told him what I wanted, and he said he could do it. I like the more modern sound of guitars, the crisper highs, the beefier lows, and kind of that growly mid-range where it's more balanced from top to bottom, all the way up and down the neck. The tone is phenomenal. It's extremely even. It's got the bite where I want it to have the bite. It's got the growl where I want it to have the growl. If I want it to be more mellow, I can get that. It's basically one guitar that I feel like I can get anything I want to do out of.
So if you have any interest at all in fine, custom-made, American-made wood body resonator guitars, please contact the folks at Beard Guitars.